One night, Dinsdale walked in with a couple of big lads, one of whom was carrying a tactical nuclear missile. They said I bought one of their fruit machines and would I pay for it.
How much did they want?
£750,000. Then they went out.
Why didn't you call for the police?
Well, I'd noticed that the lad with the thermonuclear device was the chief constable for the area. Anyway, a week later, they come back, said the check had bounced, and that I had to see Doug.
Doug?
Doug. I was terrified of him. Everyone was terrified of Doug. I've seen grown men pull their own heads off rather than see Doug. Even Dinsdale was frightened of Doug.
What did he do?
He used sarcasm. He knew all the tricks, dramatic irony, metaphor, bathos, puns, parody, litotes, and satire.
By a combination of violence and sarcasm, the Piranha Brothers, by February 1966, controlled London and the South East.